We look again at the move from Marco Bezzecchi through into third place, which certainly impressed the boss. Alex Marquez is about to lose fourth place, although he's fighting back as Valentino Rossi cheers his half-brother on. Alex Marquez says, not just yet, Luca.
And Marini also now finds a way through, just got the better edge grip, the better acceleration grip coming out of turn 10. Bezzecchi and Marini keeping the boss very, very happy because now his boys, P3 and P4. And there is the boss, Valentino Rossi. He's going to set Marco Bezzecchi's airbag off there, isn't he? A proper pat on the back. Valentino Rossi then, two VR46 Academy riders on the podium.